afternoon of music and great, great tunes here. Let's hear it for them again, the Scottish Fish. By the way, it is music has charms to soothe the savage
breast.
It's a quote from a play by William Congreve, who I think was writing around the late 1600s, early 1700s. And that quote goes on very interestingly these days. It says, music has power to charm even the roughest people. Words for our time. Julia, we're going to talk to you about Scottish Fish. Great to have you guys with us. First time playing in the back room of the Burren, right?
Yes, it is.
And tell us about this group getting together. You guys have been together for a number of years, which is amazing to say given the youth on stage here. But you have, right? You guys are all veterans at this fiddle game.
Yeah, so we've been playing together as a band for about 3 years, and three of them at Boston Harbor Scottish Fiddle School, which is a Scottish fiddle camp on Thompson Island in Boston Harbor. And that's where we all started playing together as a band.
And the rest, as they say, is history. But it's going to be an amazing group as you guys get older and play these tunes. It's definitely got a Scottish flavor to it, hence the name. Thompson Island is largely based on Scottish music. People like Hanukkah Castle have been very much involved in that, right?
Definitely.
I know that Kevin Henderson, who was with us last year for the Nordic Fiddlers Block, also spent time there. So you've got other musicians that come and play there, largely with a Scottish flavor.
Yeah, it's really cool. They're all incredible musicians.
And apart from Thompson Island, does it continue then during the year? Are there other places that you guys get together to play?
Recently we played at the Boston Celtic Music Festival, which was hosted by Club Pasadena, which was really cool.
Wonderful festival right in Harvard Square every January.
Yep. And then we do a bunch of other gigs. We play house concerts sometimes.
They can be hired for Harv's concerts and other Harv's concerts. Any recordings in the mix that we can access?
Yeah, so we are in the middle of working on getting our first album like out and ready for everyone to listen to. So we're really excited about that.
Oh, that's great. Well, that's really wonderful. And tell us, what did we hear to start off with? Distinctly Scottish style
tunes.
And
that's from here. So, the joy of it. Into another tune that we wrote for our friend Elias Alexander, and that one's called Elias Alexander the Golden Doodle.
I'm sure he appreciates that very much. This is definitely an indication of the strength of traditional music being passed from generation to generation here in the Boston area. A lot of us in this room are used to that being the case in Irish traditional music. It's happening very much now in Scottish traditional music, and really even more especially the Celtic music scene generally and the traditional roots music scene generally is blending more and more than it ever did before. And yet, the distinct roots of it keeping their own unique traditions alive are very much in evidence in the Boston area. This is definitely Scottish music, and these are Scottish Fish.